Good morning, children. Today we are going to write the hard words of lesson number 4, the shoemaker and the elves. You have to learn these hard words as well. Number 1 is invisible. Break the spelling and learn the spelling. INNVISIBLE, invisible. Number 2 is surprise, SURPRISE, surprise. Third one is gift, GIFT, gift. Fourth one is elves, ELVES, elves. Number 5, delighted, DELIGHTED, delighted. Number 6 is money, MONEY, money. Now let's turn the page of our copy and do it on the next page. Number 7 is wonderful, WONDERFUL, wonderful. LEATHER, leather. SHOE, shoe. Stitched, STITCHED, stitched. Next is helper, HELPER, helper. Enough, ENOUGH. The sound of GH will be like F. ENOUGH. Enough. BEAUTIFUL. Beautiful. I'll repeat the spelling of beautiful once again. BEAUTIFUL. Beautiful. Next, SIYA. SIYA, SIYA. The last one is ADIL, ADIL, ADIL. Children, you have to rewrite these words in your copy and learn it. That's all for today. Tomorrow is Republic Day. 26 January is celebrated as Republic Day. So wishing you all a very happy Republic Day. Take care. Bye-bye.